Hi, I'm Kalia Anderson, founder of Wild Goose Yoga. At Wild Goose Yoga, we believe that we are not just physical beings, but we are spiritual beings as well. In our practice, we experience the fullness of Christ on our mat within the yoga practice. We also believe to take the spiritual out of yoga makes the yoga incomplete. It's simply not yoga, and therefore makes us incomplete.
It's also not necessary to dumb it down to simple stretches to allow for word and worship.
Jesus says in John 10:10, I've come so that you might have life and have it to the full. In Wild Goose Yoga, we experience the fullness of Christ in a yoga practice on our mat. So whether a participant uses the yoga as an act of praise and worship, or simply uses the stretches to relieve stress and distraction from their day, at the end of the class, we use the meditation to experience the fullness of Christ. The Holy Spirit is welcomed and invited here. It was after finishing Mark Batterson's book, The Wild Goose Chase, that I took my first ever sabbatical from teaching yoga just to sit and hear from God on what He wanted me to do with Wild Goose Yoga.
I felt called to make this type of worship experience available everywhere, not just for my home church or community, but all over the world with a yoga DVD.
The DVD will have three parts. The first will be a Be Still restorative practice based on the scripture of Psalms 46:10 that says, Be still and know that I am God. In this practice, we will exalt Jesus as the powerful God of the universe, and we'll exalt Him in our stillness. The second portion of the DVD will be a Be Gentle class, and that is based on the scripture of Matthew 11:28, where Jesus says, Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest.
Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light.
In this particular type of class, we yoke ourselves to Christ and we experience the lightness of forgiveness and freedom that only He can give. The final portion of the DVD is the Be Powerful class, and this practice is just that, it's powerful. It is full yoga and full Jesus, and it's very powerful. Being yoked to the giver of life gives life to our practice. So in a Be Powerful class, one will experience yoga and Christ to His fullest and most powerful presence.
It's strengthened my faith and it's strengthened my yoga. And so it's been just an amazing experience for me. I look forward to years more of it.
Not only does it incorporate exercise, but it incorporates just everything mentally, spiritually. I totally feel energized when I leave the class. I feel like this is a holistic experience that every woman would enjoy.
The very first time, almost from the first breath, I had this awakening of, oh, this is what it's supposed to feel like. Mind, body, spirit.
It helps me to be a better mom, a better wife, and a better person. And it definitely sets the tone for my entire week. And I don't know what I did without it, to be honest with you. And when it's not going on, I miss it a lot.
If you believe in this ministry and would like to help spread this to others around the world, there are three ways that you could lend your support. One, through your prayers. Two, through the purchase of the DVD. Or three, through lending a donation to this project. Together we can spread God's word through the ministry of Wild Goose Yoga. Thank you for listening.